email and cell phone conversation without a warrant, because the American people are the new terror suspects. Yes, according to the Homeland Security documents and the CIA training manuals, the American citizen is the new Al-Qaeda. Even though Al-Qaeda, you know, Al-Qaeda, that was created by our CIA in 1979, is just used as a boogeyman to stick hands down your toddler's pants. The TSA, pedophiles, groping the citizenry, violating child pornography laws with the naked body scans. They're illegally spying on your home with drones. This is what our taxpayer dollars pay for. Any teenager with a MySpace page can see that. We have an illegitimate federal mafia criminal cabal that's hijacked our federal government. There is no more oversight. Operation Fast and Furious. Attorney General Eric Holder lied to Congress about shipping thousands of guns and hand grenades to Mexican drug cartels to blame it on your Second Amendment. To take away your gun rights. And your gun rights are there to stop an overstepping tyrannical government. Yes. Your firearms are for illegitimate federal tyrant bullies that would ever invade your home without a warrant. So to get past that, you're spying on you illegally. But I don't want to antagonize any crowd. I love you all. This is a mass awakening of minds, a revolution of peace, non-violent, non-compliance. We're resisting the flu shot vaccines that are cancer-causing and mercury-filled, the genetically modified foods that they're trying to hide the labeling of, cracking down on local organic farming, the FDA, mass murderers. Ignore the mainstream propaganda media, corporate-owned shills like KTLA, KCAL-9.
Fuck the LAPD, homie, come on.
No, the police are our brothers and sisters. Even though sometimes they carry out unconstitutional orders and violate human rights, they're still our family, our human family. They're not inherently evil, like the globalist sickening elite, like Ted Turner, Bill Gates. We're waking up to the GMO foods that are soft-killing us all by design, through Monsanto, Codex Alimentarius. There is a global depopulation agenda to depopulate 80% of the Earth. That's not my opinion, that's David Rockefeller's own writings. Look at the Club of Rome, the Carnegie Endowment.